Anyways, I will try upgrade Lenovo Thinkpad X61. That's all for Windows 11. It's supposed to be Windows 11, not Windows 10. Anyways, let's try it until Saturday. Okay, guys.